Why don't I plug that in at least? Jeez. Okay. Okay. Holy shit. Honestly, I have like no missions. This is awesome. Let's go this way. Oh no. Oh my god, it's a... Oh shit. He's like dead out here. Pardon me.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Hey.
Yes. Glad to be of service.
What did I just do? I went in the captain's cabin? I don't know. heard all this before. I've read a little bit. Take the fishing rod. Take the bourbon. Unlock the safe. Get that fucking thing. No way.
Nice.
Thank you.
Commonwealth. Some of you out there may be familiar with Vault 81. Nice place. Keep to themselves, not very social.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls?
Another day of hard work.
Fuck, I love this place.
Can't remember the last time I had to clean my fingernails.
So cool. People are hanging out, chilling. Wish they had like games or something. That'd be cool. You could like play at a terminal. Oh my god, the robot.
Crop's been going pretty good lately.
Yeah, I appreciate it too. Actually, you know what?
Seems to be growing well.
Now that I'm here,
farming is honest as honest work gets.
You ain't been up to see Grey Garden. You should go. That place is run by robots.
Hey, easy living. This ain't.
cool. I'll clear that out. Got a big generator around here, no? No. Lovely. search. What was it? Okay, there's only 20 seconds left on that time. A little better.
Farm's not much, but it's something.
Heads up. Over here.
Yeah.
Don't much
move
care.
Here.
Good.
Good.
Boom. Back again.
Welcome to Lemonwheel, the Love Badger from the archives. That was C. Brown with Pop Brownie. And we are lucky enough on the food tip to be with Albert Wampus of Eager Hard Top Catering, one of the people who makes it possible for us all to eat healthy and for the band to stay healthy out on the road. So here's a quick talk with Albert. He'll tell you a little about what he does, and we'll move on to From the Archives.
Fishheads, how you doing out there? Woo!
Albert, what is it that you do that makes the band and crew's life more possible out on the road?
Well, my nickname out here is the Meat Man.
And why is it the Meat Man?
Well, I'm the head chef out here and pretty much produce all the meats.
Nice. Well, being a meat eater myself, I can certainly appreciate that. Is it important, Albert, for the band and crew to stay with a healthy, balanced diet while they're out on the road?
Oh, without a doubt. You know, with as many shows they do in the States they hop into and, you know, the following they have, it's only right they have a nutritional balanced meal every day.
I think that's important for us all to remember, and it's nice that they can keep that up while they're out on the road.
Oh, yeah, they love it.
It's great to have you on.
Hey, thanks for having me. It's great.
It's great to have you on. Pop Brownie.
Oh, I got catfish on like fried pork chops. We got lentils, sweet potatoes, stew. We got broccoli, corn. There's a hazard out here. Love it out here.
Come on! Oh, that's fun. What are you doing here? Thank you. Not the toy anyway, the lightning shot that thing. Hey. 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 Oh, hey. Nice, ID card. The aide is like, you're carrying too much? I'm leaving you. God.
Well, now that the Institute's destroyed, there's no need for you to remain with the Brotherhood. The mission's done.
You're still angry about things.
Oh, come on. Don't play stupid with me. What you did to Dance is nothing short of...
Whoa, whoa.
He was a good man, and he deserved a second chance. Maybe not with the Brotherhood, but certainly without a bullet in his head. I don't care if Max decorates you with medals and showers you with commendations. I'll never forgive you for what you've done.
You stop this insubordination right now. I won't have you brought up on charges.
Yes, sir. I have duties to attend to, and so do you. I'll still assign missions to you because that's my job. But that doesn't mean we have to be friends. Are we through now? Good.
Scribe Palin.
Remember that tech I sent you for?
Yeah.
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Here's your payment. Nothing like a successful mission. I'll always want more tech, so believe me, I'll never run short of it. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Can't do it right now.
Understood. You know where to find me when you're ready. So much fire.
Set two, followed by, or I'm sorry, preceded by Fuck Your Face, Fish Archive's first CD release. Fish, also known as The White Tape, available through Fish mail order only. We're going to move way back to May 3rd, 1985, the rarely heard set one in the Wilkes-Davis Wing Dormitory at the UVM Redstone campus in Burlington, Vermont. You'll notice that this performance lacks any keyboards. This is Page's first guest performance with the band, and he actually didn't sit in during the first set. So check this out, and we will speak soon.
All right, now...